Well, good morning, everybody. Who likes to see the merrymakers come out? Yay! My name's Paul Siebert. Glad to see you today on the video. We play music all over the Midwestern United States, and Merrymakers has 153 facilities now that we're providing music for, all the way from McCook, Nebraska to Des Moines, Iowa. What a wonderful group to belong to. It's also good to see you out there today. I'm gonna play a bunch of my old favorites today, and hopefully there's some of yours. This one goes back to, let me think here, 1940s. This is an old Western swing tune. Well, deep within my heart lies a melody, a song of old San Antone, where in dreams I live with my memories beneath the stars all alone. Well, it was there I found down beside the Alamo, enchantment strange as the blue up above, and a moonlit past that only she could know. Still hears my song of broken love. Now, moon, in all your splendor, knows only my heart. Bring back my rose, rose of San Antone, her lips so sweet and tender, like petals fall apart. Speak once again of my love, my own. Aha. My broken songs and empty words I've known still live in my heart all alone. And that moonlit past that only she could know still hears my song of broken love. Now, moon, in all your splendor, knows only my heart. Bring back my rose, rose of San Antone, her lips so sweet and tender, like petals fall apart. Speak once again of my love, my own. Deep within my heart lies a melody, a song of old San Antone, where in dreams I've lived with my memories beneath the stars all alone. For my rose of San Antone. Yay, Bob Wilson, the Texas Playboys. What a great old tune. You know, the 1950s brought us some of the greatest country music the world has ever known. It was kind of a new career and a new trade at that time, but a young fellow emerged with this song in 1955. Well, I hear that train a-coming, it's rolling around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, and I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on, but them trains keep on moving on down to San Antone. Now, when I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. But when I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating in that fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. I knowed I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But them trains keep on moving, and that's what tortures me. But if they free me from this prison, then that railroad train was mine. But I'd move around just a little farther down the line, far from Folsom Prison. That's where I want to stay. I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away. Yee-haw! Good old Johnny Cash. All right. You know, we have a lot of our favorite songs in the world. We have to thank our TV and media people, movies in particular, but also local TV shows. If you've ever watched The Andy Griffith Show, Andy sits on his porch. I've got a fly bugging me. Andy sits on his porch quite often. We're going to need a fly swatter. Andy sits on his porch quite often and plays some great old tunes. But some of the TV shows where we have the songs that come up, probably songs we would have never heard had it not been for the TV show. This is a great song. It was first debuted in January, I believe, of 1971. The show was about an older couple living in New York City. They lived there with their daughter and their son-in-law. And at the beginning of the program, every program, they would sit in front of the piano and play this little song. Boy, the way Glenn Miller played
songs that made the hit parade.
Guys like us, we had it made.
Those were the days, and you knew what you were then.
Girls was girls and men was men.
Mister, we could use a man like Herbert Hoover and then.
Didn't need no welfare state.
Everybody pulled his weight. G.R. Auld was sour and great. Those were the days.
That's right, the Archie Bunker Show actually was called All in the Family. All right, what a great old song. We probably would have never heard that if it hadn't been for that TV show. Here's another TV show that has always impressed me. And this old banjo song was written by Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs. But it was a song that opened another TV show from the early 1970s. Let's see if you can remember who this TV show's name and who was all in the show. Here we go. Come and listen to a story about a man named Jed, a poor mountaineer, barely kept his family fed. Then one day, shooting at some food, and up from the ground come bubbling crude. Oil, that is, like gold, Texas tea. Well, the first thing you know, Jed's a millionaire. And the kinfolk said, Jed, move away from there. Said, California's the place you ought to be. And he loaded up the truck and he moved to Beverly Hills, that is. Swimming pools, movie stars. Well, now it's time to say goodbye to Jed and all his kin. They would kindly like to thank you all for dropping in. And they'd love to have you back again to this locality, to have a heaping helping of their hospitality. Good folks and Clampets, they called them the Beverly Hillbillies. Y'all come back now, you hear? Yee-haw! All right, well, I grew up down in Sutton, Nebraska, which is kind of the south center part of Nebraska down there, on an old 1800s farm, in an old 1800s farmhouse. And guess what? That old farmhouse did not have any insulation in it. And it got awfully chilly and cold upstairs, but we had something to keep us warm in the wintertime. It was called a feather bed. Who here slept in a feather bed if you've not ever seen one? They are like a giant feather pillow. And man, if you what was neat was is you could take a running jump and land in the middle. Of course, Mom would fluff it up first, and you'd run in the middle and jump. You'd sink down in, and Mom would come by with a cover and leave you a little breathing hole. And man, as long as you stayed in there, you were nice warm. This is an old John Denver tune called Grandma's Feather Bed.
Now when I was a little bitty boy, just up off of the floor, we used to go down to Grandma's house every month and so. We'd have country ham and chicken pie, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole pull of cloth for the tick. And it hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Now after supper we'd sit around the fire and the old folks would spit and chew. Pa, he'd talk about farming in the war and Granny'd sing a ballad or two. I'd sit and listen and dream of these things until the cobwebs filled my head. The next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. Well, it was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. Made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for the tick. And it hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, piggy we stole from a shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. My ma and I love my pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. I've been fishing with my cousins and wrestled with my uncles, and I even kissed Aunt Lou. Ooh! But if I ever had to make a choice, well, I guess it ought to be said. Well, I'd trade them all plus a gal down the road for that great big feather bed. Cause it was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide and soft as a downy chick. Made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bowl of cloth for the tick. It hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Yeah, yee-haw. Well, I tell you what, here in Nebraska, we get some crazy weather. I always tell people that I carry insulated coveralls and a swimming suit for the same day, because you never know what you're going to get here. But we have some doozies of winters, no doubt. And so this next song is about wintertime. It's an old, old folk piece called The Cold and Frosty Morning, typically played on fiddle or banjo. I've made an arrangement here for this instrument, which is called a santur. It is a Persian instrument. It's played with little wooden mallets. It is the forerunner to the piano. So here in America, quite often this instrument is referred to as a hammered dulcimer. You may hear that term, but it is a santur. So, beautiful arrangement of this song, The Cold and Frosty Morning. Thank you. what a beautiful tune. Cold and frosty morning. Here's a little more traditional song. If you'd heard this instrument being played in the 16 and 1700s, it was very, very common and popular back in those days because it was the predecessor to the piano. A lot of our composers and writers actually were writing on instruments like this. Pianos were hard to come by, very, very expensive, hard to travel with. In fact, here in Nebraska, we didn't see pianos coming in until the train system got here. They were just too impossible to carry with a wagon. They were too heavy, and the bumpy ride in the wagon would break them apart. So this instrument was a popular travel instrument. So here's a piece you probably could have heard anywhere out here in the Midwest as people were traveling through, if they would have had room to bring an instrument like this. This is a piece by Bach, and it's called Jesu, Joy of Man's Desiring. What a beautiful piece. You can imagine when I get into a big cathedral church, what a wonderful sound it has. You know, a great instrument if you have grandchildren and nephews and nieces is the ukulele. What a wonderful little instrument. And y'all ought to have one. They're a lot of fun to play. There's only four strings and they're nice and small and you can carry them around. Lots of fun. I like doing show tunes with the ukulele. This first one is one that we don't like to see if we're playing outdoors, but it's a wonderful song. It was featured in a film in 1951. Here we go.
I was singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling. I'm happy again. I've got a smile on my face, 'cause I'm laughing and I'm singing in the rain.
Y'all remember that movie, Singing in the Rain? 1951, starred Gene Kelly. Show tune. Yeah, Gene Kelly, 1951. So show tunes. Here's another one show tune. This one comes from 1939. This is one of my very personal favorite movies of all time. See if you can remember what movie this comes from.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, dreams come true, and the dreams that you've dared to dream really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star, wake up where the clouds are far behind. Meet where trouble melts like lemon drops. High above the chimney tops is where you'll find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. And if bluebirds can fly over, why, oh, why can't I?
The Wizard of Oz. Yeah, does anyone out there remember who played the part of Dorothy in The Wizard of Oz? Judy Garland. I had a little boy raise his hand one time during a program, and he says, "Who played the part of Toto?" And I had to laugh. I didn't know. So I have the movie at home, and I checked. Toto was played by Toto. I thought maybe he had a stage name. So you quite often hear the ukulele used in advertisements or TV jingles, that sort of thing. So here's an old novelty song I think you might remember from the 1930s. Now this was recorded on a Victrola. Here we go.
Mersey dotes and dozy dotes and little lounge eat ivy, a kiddle eat ivy too, wouldn't you? Mersey dotes, dozy dotes and little lounge eat ivy, a kiddle eat ivy too. Now if the words sound queer and funny to your ears, a little bit jumbled and jivey, just say mersey oats and dozy oats and little lambsy divey, and then speed it up. Oh, mersey oats, dozy oats, little lambsy divey, kiddly divey too, a kiddly divey too, a kiddly divey too.
All right. So if you remember the Victrola machine, started our music industry here in America, where people were able to sell music. If you had a Victrola, you remember what they looked like. They were usually a little cabinet model. We had one at our house that was a little tabletop model, but you had to crank them up like an old John Deere tractor. And they had a really interesting sound to them. The records quite often were kind of scratchy, but if you kept the needles good. But here's what they sounded like. If you had one, you know what I'm talking about. All right. Here's a great song from another movie, one of my favorite movies of all times, The Sound of Music. Rodgers and Hammerstein, excellent songwriters, wonderfully were able to put music and lyrics together so wonderfully. From the movie The Sound of Music.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens,
brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudels, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things. Then I don't feel so sad. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into spring. These are a few my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things. Then I don't feel so sad. Rodgers and Hammerstein. All right, we got time for one more song. Thank you all so much for coming out to see our program here at the Merrymakers. We hope to come see you live one of these days, as we want to see your smiling faces as well. Thank you. All right. Lovely, wonderful music from The Sound of Music. Rodgers and Hammerstein were such wonderful songwriters. One of my favorite songs absolutely by them is a song called Edelweiss. Sing along. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, bless my homeland forever. Small and white, clear and bright, you are happy to greet me. Blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow. Bloom and grow forever. Sing along. Edelweiss, Edelweiss, bless my homeland forever. All righty. Thank you all so much for coming out today. And we want to thank the Merrymakers for providing this program. Thank you.